Jean Khalifa, man.
Two chains. Money's the motivation, money's the conversation. You on vacation, we getting paid, so we on vacation. I did it for the fam. It's whatever we had to do, it's just who I am. Yeah, it's the life I chose. Gunshots in the dark, one eye closed. And we got it cooking like a one-eyed stove. You can catch me kissing my girl with both eyes closed. Perfecting my passion, thanks for asking. Couldn't slow down, so we had to crash it. You use plastic, we bout cash. I see some people ahead that we gon' pass, yeah.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now.
Yo, dog, Erica. Let me make up, girl.
Yeah, I'm thinking I'm not thinking about that. Start one time, Chris. I want some water, though. I'm fucking perfect.
Hey, cheese. Yeah, man, I don't hear her right now, so you have to call back. I said, man, please call me. Alright, cool. You ready?
Make sure I catch my key inside here, and I'm gonna send you to the
room. I'm saying.
Yeah, dawg, see you smile, yeah.
I heard it. Run it. My name is Leon Villahara, aka ZJ Wawa.
You don't know Actian, representative of ZJ Wawa.
I'm 100 blocks from UIM.
ZJ Wawa, young youth with ambition.
ZJ Wawa is a nine, brother. I won't say a nine, brother, we mean a nine for your purpose, for your cause. You know what I mean? It's a really good.
I work with Wawa for almost a year still.
This is Alkaline Dancers Meeting, aka Youngest Anybody.
ZJ Wawa now. Don't even know which path to start.
It's a struggler like we from the ghetto. You know, youth like we are come from the roadside.
It's a youth, eh? As long as young like me, I work hard.
And good youth, it's a hard working youth, you know?
Wawa is a youth, his work ethic is very, very high.
As a youth, we always a try to see how him can get things better, what him can do for get on top of him career.
Look for them DJ, yeah. Them not support young talent. Yes, what me I say? So for that reason, big up Wawa.
Wawa play music and live music. He motivate we as artists and keep we going, you know what I mean? And he's a youth, now because I'm a work on radio, he's a youth in the street to the people, the people in our community respect him.
Yeah, you know Wawa from way back. From all the vicious days I come back, from school days. You understand, from old man coming up long. You understand, past called Georges and move on to Calabar. So way, way back where I come from, you understand?
He's a man who called me at 4:30. Yo, DJ, yo, me I do something more at a jobs, more at a jingle.
Determine you, you understand?
Wow, good youth, you know, youth will grow within the garrison. One community, spoil of the street.
As DJ, wow, tell me, say, acting, you need for sing. You need to sing song for the ladies then. Not just L-O-V-E, you have to sing girl song where the girl them can wind up and go out with that thing.
Big up yourself, Wawa, bad thing.
Not stop, try till you reach it.
I got the name ZJ Wawa from first from, you know, Spanish teacher that I'm at the register and him said, Leon Villa Owawa, and the whole class start bust out a laugh and everybody just start calling me Owawa. Then now we're reaching a second form, I was going to start a sound system. Me and my friend try to come up with names. So I say, I'm going to name DJ Owawa. And he said, no, that's sound lame. Take off the O. I just take off the O and say, Owawa. I'm just a madman, unpredictable like the dice. Once they run me a crazy fun and crazy vibes, you never know what's coming next when they come out to Owawa, you see me? Grew up in a Kingston Central, you see me? I said, spoilers here. Yeah. In the early childhood years, although it was in the garrison, it wasn't that hard because, you know, things didn't go on with my father, so he made sure I say he take care of me, you see me? I say he was a responsible father, you see me? But where it got hard was when, like, you know, the middle of high school and my auntie migrated and my father ended up in a little bit of problem, you see me? I say that's when the real struggle started chipping up, where he had got school more time and he didn't have lunch money. Me. So, me as a youth, know, I can chip in like a little adult, and that's the main reason why me even start the music. Just some mix CD, sell them, you see me? I said, in high school, you'd have to buy some sweetie, make some people sell them for you in a school. More time, the principal teacher get in a problem, but they don't know how to hustle because you know where you have to deal with that. You're a house already, you know, so daddy don't really have it right now. So, You can't make true that in a bit and go to school, you understand?
This is the natural, fabulous, famous weapon, famous, and it's serious. And I say, Wawa, Wawa, box them in the meat. Box them in the knees. Box them in the knees. With them authentic, fabulous, I'm telling you.
Golly God, aka Father.
You can say anything you want, say people are gonna say a foolishness, you say. You see, as long as you stick to what you say and believe in what you say, you're gonna see the outcome of it. A prime example, the first time you say hammer, enough people gonna say, what a brother, I go with this bag of nice from reading about hammer. Pure foolishness. Enough people are bunny tongue, enough people are say, them that like the hammer, me too nice. Me too this, me too that, and look for me now. Hammer, I one of them words in a Jamaica now where everybody has said. You understand? Well, we make an event to a fight, Hammer Fridays.
I'm showing support to the people and the community. What's the Guinness Hammer Fridays? Gary, yeah. Big up yourself. Samantha, big up yourself. Big up yourself, Nisha. Don't run for your picture. So, may I say, we're going to show love to the people and the community.
Wow, wow. Wow, wow. Hartford, GMC representing God. Anyway, you see, but you see gangster. We no big sponsor. Wah wah juggling shot like a six sponsor. Baseline and roll just like the slim thing are the answer. When GMC stepping at the place like Bunty the killer. Some boy a fake like Bunty killer. Wah wah touch the scene. Every girl say we clean and the girl say we full of flow like Don River. We have enough girls like we have white liver. Haile Selassie is the real life giver.
Yo, I'm telling this man, a big artist and Chrome, nah, Vice man. Yo, them people up as if I be a god, them a go run man too. All the one ZJ Chrome, nah, got that me.
Why pre dash?
General!
What?
Yo, we just a big up, brother. Yeah, man, we just a big up, man. Say, yo, just a wait for your Vice, man, you see me?
Yeah.
Traveling all started in about 2008. You know what I mean? I'm not going to tell you like from high school days, I always want to go foreign. Because my father, my grandpa, my father traveled back and forth from foreign till my cousin and my auntie migrated. So, foreign did always step on my mind. And when I leave high school, it just took like say, never did that happen. But I still work, I still stick to my craft until I finally get an overseas date in a Cayman. First time I leave Jamaica. You see, them time I never even really known in a Cayman, but somebody in my work, and like how I play on this side, say, they might give me a bus in a Cayman. When I go up on the plane, I'm nervous. Because you don't know what to expect, you've never been there before. First year I go up on plane, first year I go through immigration, first year I walk with suitcase. It's just first for everything, so you just say, yo, Jano, you know what I feel.
In a Jamaica, the new talk around the place. When the party go on, man, you feel say hammer. So the party, man, what do you feel say? What do you say?
So you recognize that I'm the lady, they all come from Ibiza.
Ladies, Mestia God Marriott, room 408. You want me to run a long race? Ping me.
Go on, cheating.
Tweet me. Ladies, what?
This is how we do it. Wah-wah, mash up the plate and time him run through it. This is how we do it.
Put your parties up here, let me see. Nobody want it, but you know it.
When you see bad people step up in the club,
come a party, make we start it, wow, wow, we make a move. Let's go, we're gonna pick my wow, wow.
I've been to Barbados, Bahamas, St. Lucia. I think St. Lucia is one of the Caribbean islands where I've been to where I get the biggest feedback so far since I travel. Because as I reach St. Lucia, I see some girls and them I say, hammer. Some girls that say Menke and all of them something, and you see the power of music where people from different nations are welcome you a certain way. And I say, yo, Jano, something loud over here. So, you go to St. Lucia, you get a little bus. You see me, Heineken came to St. Lucia for the first time. I've been to St. Lucia three times. But the first time I'm gonna send Russia Heineken carry me for them green synergy competition.
All of the independent leaders are more to the screen for me. Scream! The girl never know you don't want to rent. Scream for me! The girl never know your face pretty and you feel. Scream! Road boy, listen to the argument. Every man must have one woman. You see me as to what you check for, what you rate and what you love. But you see some of them girls and them are wicked. Don't put your trust in some of them women here. Some of them! No, sir.
When it comes to ZJ Wawa and my team, it's one thing that the main objective, never stop promoting. Sometimes it's important for investing in your craft. And so I said the photo shoots, I did a photo shoot from the CD, I did t-shirts from a CD, so much things for one mixtape, I'm not even sell me and give it to free. So you invest all this money in yourself and in your brand. Trust me, in the long run, it will end up pay off. Take your last money and spend it on your brand.
Mother ass, you see me? I say, you know, the side scene, because we're not behind the scene. Photo shoot, you see me? The summer colors of the summer. Ladies, this is my main look. This is my happy look. And this is just me trying to look cute. Don't look into my eyes, alright, ladies?
I have a Chronicle series right now. I'm reached chapter 5, which is chapter 5, Hammer Business. The last Chronicles I had was Straight Up World. It's chapter 4. I sit down to myself and I say, this is my fourth CD. What am I going to do different for this CD? Because you know, everybody does drop a CD. So I say, you know, I'm going to link up with ICJ. I'm going to say, ICJ, we'll shoot a video for your CD. Chief said that, man,
Straight Up World,
it has never been done. No DJ never drop a video for a CD yet. Link up was boss and mad freestyle and we shoot a video for it.
Sell out the dam, them want police to come shell out the dam. Blueprint and sketch out the plan, them find out the boy, them sell out for grand, sell out for car, sell out for land, sell out for house, sell out for van, sell out for shoes and sell out for pants. Switch from girl and sell out the land. Have police for speed dial, me, dep and we trial. 100,000 for beat trial, I know the feds don't want see trial. Them a move like sissy pan the black, like missy, no for them sissy pan the black. Police bridge like stitchy pan the black, when spray like sissy pan the black. Daytime gangs and nighttime hustler, all of my friends.
I mean, ZJ Wawa fanbase, I would say it start from as young as the age of 5. You have babies that are 5. We know about me where I say, I'm a shell, shell.
I'm a shell.
No, it's time.
Mud boss. Cheese. I will be a mud boss.
What you say?
I will be a mud boss. Mud boss.
Yeah.
Yeah? I love my cousin DJ Wawa and my sister Karen.
Karen is evil.
No, she's not.
Yes, she is.
No, she's not.
Yes, she is.
From Mrs. EJ Wawa up on the party, you know, so the girls are going to break out and I'm going to talk a bag of things to the girls. Them, whether them be uptown, or them be garrison, or them be middle class. Me for every girl. Most of my fans are females. I'm going to make sure that most of my fans are females. So when you think about Wawa, you think about Hammer, you think about Menke. Menke, the word, ladies going wild, ladies just enjoying themselves.
Wagwan popcorn.
Where did you get those clocks, Darty?
You deserve something as sweet as you.
Yeah.
Kimmy, in America you say what's up, in Jamaica what do you say?
Wah,
all of the people who respect Bounty Killer as a general in a dancehall, must have blood. Can you operate them man there? You know me, it's a red, I respect every artist. Especially the one that will pay them dues in our business. All of our respect, my father must have quick blank to fast. Can you know him a carry dancehall on the international level now, so we have to respect the singer. Any money there, I will say J.O.P. to must have fast blank for I do on your tune now, fast. But people, me no care who are some Mr. Gaza after this. A music me say, a music me play. All of you say Vice Cartel from there road in the air now. The cartel ya brand new. Me a go see who a Gaza liar.
Yo, DJ. I heard boys have been a business, you know. Yo, Sipa.
Boca girl from UTEC, say she a study business. Me tell her, say, you're me business. Say she have a man, me say me no business. If you do it, that a fi me and fi your business.
Cause I know me no about the business. Cause I know me no about the business.
Listen.
Cause I know me no about
the business. Listen again.
Cause I know me no about the business. You don't talk like a pussy, you don't wanna be business.
Yeah.
You don't box that a money can be business.
Shit, shit.
I'm selfish, that a happy business. Money, 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 money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money,
money, money, money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, money, you see me? For no say in the advice of some long time and put on and have me name night from we used to reason them time upon BB. We have to big him up.
If you do it, that a fee me and fee your business. But cause I'm not in a business. Me a come in a your don't lucky business. He can to my business. Me no yam selfish, that a key business. Money, money, girl, you have a lot of business. And every woman have a proper business. When you see your diary, take a holiday. Me a figure invest in another business. Chica girl, chica girl, scammer business. CG, wah, hammer business.
Well, I mean, to all upcoming DJs, whether you're 12, age, first of all, age is not a problem. Don't worry about your age. I'm the youngest DJ on Zippo, I'm the youngest in the office overall. So you must know say age doesn't really matter. One of the key things I tell all of the youth that I consider for be a DJ or even be a ZJ, just be different. Do what hasn't been done. Say things that hasn't been said. Play things when I really get played. Play things in a different order. And don't be afraid to be different. I look up to Tony Mataran, Little Richie. Hardcore selectors me look up to. You understand? And up till date, me still look up to them, man. Create your own style and see how much waves you're creating in the world. So that's my advice to all young DJs. Be your own person. Now watch brands in the things where you have. Because when the brands play music, yeah, everybody will have Beats, headphone, Mac, computer. But you have to start somewhere. If you have a desktop you have, walk with it. Burn CDs. Just do your thing, be different. In closing, I don't know if I big up ICJ Flame Factory, you see me? I said they work with me throughout the years right now, since we live on my own, since we signed to our management right now. I still work with them, now I lift them up, you see me? Big up my team, who support me, you see me? I said throughout everything, I don't know. Tony Tall Boss, you see me? I said Willie Short Boss, Richie Uncle Baby, you see me? I said big up my father, Auntie Joan, you see me? I said Jody, big up yourself, you see me? I said the whole of Spoilers, stick on the whole team. Big up Brand So Fresh, the Falmouth link them. You see me I say? Big up everybody who play an integral role in a ZJ Wawa career up to date. And big up my new management, Jukebox Production, Shane Brown. Big up yourself. You see me I say? Big up all of my haters. I'm going to press dislike on this video. And big up all of my fans. I'm going to press like. And big up to my fake fans. I'm going to press like too. Nothing wrong with it. Big up everybody. So, follow me on Instagram at ZJWawaMadBoss. Same thing on Twitter. Look out for great things from ZJWawa from 2013 and beyond.
Ama!
Shell.
This are the girl them and them. Every girl fear wine. Worldwide. Shell.
Round and round, my waistline goes. Spin for the man just like a yo-yo.
Wine in time, I go put on a show.
Wine and go down and shake it up down there. Boom, panic, grung, bubble and I do the maintain. Wine me a wine from Sunday to Sunday. Ready for the show to show me where the man there.
See the man, yeah, with the salamander and gun there. Brace and catch, cause I saw the fun there. With them type of style, yeah, me can't get fun there. Y'all make me